everybody. I'm here to do a video. Hope y'all can hear me here. And some little loose topics. Can't do too much talking here because I'm inside here. And I don't want to be too loud, y'all. So not too much talking. Just a little talking. Look at there. Wow. This is Yoshinoya. Sit like that so y'all can see the food over there. So, you guys, let me just prepare my food here, y'all. And we're going to get to talking. Oh, she's so loud. They didn't have the walnut shrimps anymore, you guys. They have the, what is it called? Sweet chili. Sweet chili shrimp. Can y'all see that? That's what they got now, sweet chili shrimp. Let me say my grace because I've been and took a bite. Thank you, Jesus, for the food about to receive. Let it be nourishment to my body and bless the hands that prepared it in Jesus' name. Amen. Now I'm going to take a little bite of this, y'all. I'm going to try it. It's good. I like that walnut, though. I like that wine was still. I hope y'all can see me here. I was a little rough here with my hair going on. But I want to come on and do a video here with Yoshinoya. Yeah. Dang, did y'all see that? But let me get into the news topic. It was on the news one day. I think this guy was like 60 something years old. And he was trying to go in space with his little rocket. He was trying to try to go in space with his little rocket. But what happened now? He was abducted. Am I saying that's right? He was abducted out of his rocket, trying to go in space. Later on, they pronounced him dead, y'all. It was crazy. Some other things been happening, but more on the news was, this is Ginger. More on the news, it was Kobe's and Gianna's celebration. So that's what that was on there. It was very touching. I went to see it. I mean, not see it. I saw it on TV, on the news. Well, it was on TV too. Saw it on the news, saw it on TV with my clients. And we was just sitting there crying away. He was sniffing in, I was sniffing her in. Like that. He was touched, I was touched. So we were both looking at it, yesterday morning when I went to my clients in Carson. And it was so touching, y'all. I was crying. A lot of ginger here. I want a lot of ginger. So it was really sad, especially when Vanessa got up and spoke about Gigi and Kobe and their relationship. Let me move this out the way, y'all. Oh, shit. Oh, excuse me. I just wasted everywhere. Sorry, y'all. But, that was really crazy how the man was abducted. Got his rocket trying to go in space. I don't know why would they try to go out in space, but some people, I guess, tries to go in space. I love Yoshinoya. It's very healthy, y'all. Look at this. And there's ginger. That's like that ginger. Yep. And I got a little cheesecake here, y'all. And then this nice meal. And some sweet chili shrimps. All good. Very healthy, and I was anxious to do a Yoshinoya mukbang. Really good. I love it. I love Yoshinoya, y'all. It's so good and healthy. I wanted to get something healthy. I have to do some other mukbangs. Some places too. I'm doing this one today. Sorry. Really good. Really good. I think I'm gonna eat all this. I'm hungry. Here and do my little video and talk and eat and even talk with you guys. Basically, that was on the news. What other thing? Because I only got two topics for y'all. Okay. The only thing that's been on is Kobe memorial and his celebration of his life. From his legacy. That was mostly all day yesterday with Kobe and Gigi's celebration at the Staples Center. It came out very nice. Beyonce performed very well. And Alicia Keys, she played the piano very, very well. She was very focused on that paper too, to play that. To play that right for Kobe. That was his favorite song, the that she played, I forget the name. Mm-hmm. It all came out very nice. And the little flower jersey of Gigi, that was so nice. Oh my gosh, so touching. Everything was just really touching. No. That experience, oh my goodness. I was just crying yesterday morning with my client, husband. He was sniffering. I was sniffering on the other end. He was, I was up. It is so touching. When you have a heart, it's touching, you know? I feel so sorry for Vanessa. But she's a strong woman. She got up there and speak on her husband and her lovely daughter. And yeah, she was really strong, y'all. That was strong. Because it would have been hard for me to do that. She was real strong. I don't know. What the guy was thinking to go try to go up in space. I mean, he just lost his life trying to go up in space, y'all. It was crazy. He went up there trying to go up there in space and got abducted from his jet. That was crazy. This Yoshinoya is in Compton, y'all. I'm here in the city of Compton. Nice little Yoshinoya is clean, friendly people. So this is where this particular Yoshinoya is in Compton. You thought I'd take me a little break, do me a video. Here, eat and talk and talk and eat with you guys. But I wanted to take a little break, so I thought I'd do me a video and come on and talk with you guys. I wanted to, I had that on my mind with that guy doing that, trying to go up in space. He just lost his life trying to do that. I don't know. People have to love themselves a little bit better than that. Thinking that you was gonna survive that. Love yourself better. He didn't love himself. He just went up there like that. Mm-hmm. Not good. This is so good. Really good. Look at that. I'm gonna have to make me some shrimps like this. I'm gonna have to make my own walnut shrimp. They don't have any more walnut shrimps. They had the sweet chili. So this is the one I had to get. I'm gonna make me some walnut shrimp myself. Now, Panda Express got some walnut shrimp. I should go over there and get me an order of those. Because I really want some, y'all. I want some walnut shrimps. So I'll probably go get me an order of walnut shrimps over here. Later today. I'm full after this. Really good. This is a cauliflower, y'all. Healthy. Yeah, I'm gonna be getting myself fixed up. I do my hair. It's past due. Look at it. I need to do my hair. And I'm gonna give me some little makeup so I can kind of make up my face to look a little different on here. I thought I was thinking of that. And one day, when I come on here, y'all gonna see me all made up. I'm gonna look different. Right now, I'm plain Jane. Plain Jane. But I will get on here. And make my face up. Do something different on here. I just dropped my thing on the right, y'all. Excuse me. I'm trying to keep going. I know I'm gonna end up signing off from here and finish up, y'all. But it's nice to be on here and talking to my YouTube family. You guys know I miss y'all when I don't come on. I didn't got attached. Fortunately. That's like a different combination with chicken and beef. like I had a coupon with this, but I bought the shrimps on the side and this combo with a drink with a coupon comes up to $6.99. So that's a good deal. With the coupon. Okay. So with the coupon, it's really good. We get a deal with this big bowl, with this big plate. You get a pretty good deal. So, yeah. Well, you guys, I guess that's it with the news topics. And I'm going to finish this on up so I can get on out of here and relax myself before I go back to check my clients. And I don't want nobody to call my phone and mess up my video. So, it was nice sitting here. It was nice sitting here talking and eating and eating and talking. So, I'm gonna go on and sign off from here until we meet again. You guys stay safe, stay blessed, and stay prayed up. Have a good day, y'all.